this class is kind of boring anyways, you know, Mr. Clark, it's algebra. Like, come on. I was just wondering, were you still dating Dylan? You're not? Oh, okay. Well, if you don't mind me asking, what happened? I'm all ears. Okay. Okay, that was stupid. Sonic with three other girls, even though it was like a group of them, and he had two of his friends with him. Like, still, that's, you know, that's not right. So I don't blame you whatsoever for breaking up with him. So do you like anybody else right now? Or I mean, yeah, you did just get out of the breakup. I guess that would be like kind of jumping into things. Was your pet hamster? I remember you named him Fiji, like the water. Oh, he's doing fine. He's good. You just got him a new cage. Oh, yeah, that's pretty cool. I was just wondering, like, you know, since this is algebra and everybody hates doing math on their own, maybe later after school, you would want to, like, go to the study hall or something. Study together. That sounds fun. Okay, sweet, sweet. So do you mind if I get your number to, you know, text you and tell you when I'm in the study hall and stuff? Yes? Oh. Alright, so. Here's my book. Can you tell me it? So, yeah, you have an A. I have a C. So, study will be good tonight. Yeah, that'll be nice. You can definitely show me how to do some of the equation stuff. Oh, I would probably know what I'm doing if I wasn't talking the whole time. Yeah, probably. But you know, like, what's school? School is all about making friendships and networking and meet new people and having fun, not staring at a board full of numbers and letters, right? Well, I mean, I guess it is, but it'll be okay, you know. I'll be fine. So another thing is, though, I have a game Friday, and I was just dates. Oh, Leo. Oh, she dates the quarterback. Oh, cool. Yeah, me and Leo tight. Me and him are like, we're like this. You know, we're good. We're great. Yeah, he's cool. He's awesome. Oh, and you know, you're one of your friends dates Marcus. Oh, Marcus is awesome, man. Yeah, I drive Marcus home sometimes. Like, he's pretty chill. Yeah. He's cool. So, you're not going there to see nobody, though. Going there to support them. Okay, I mean, you know, I play, so, like, just watch me, you know. Number three. You know, running back. I mean, you know. I try to see if I can see behind the stands. You know? So, I think it'd be cool. Yeah. So, after Mr. Carr's class, whose class do you have? Is done. Okay, so you have a marketing class. Okay, so you have elective. I'll have English after this. Yeah, I gotta go to Miss Sheffield. It's okay. I mean, English isn't my best, but it's not my worst. So, sorry. Like I said, enough about me. Why did you end up getting highlights in your hair? Like, are you trying to go, like, fully blonde, or are you just, like, the blonde highlights? Smile sometimes, you know. Yeah, just when you, I don't know how to put it, you know, when you, you're kind of just in the moment, you smile, you know. So, do you have a Snapchat? Spider's crawling up your spine. supposed to, like, give you, like, goosebumps on your back? Did it work? No. Okay, hold on. Let me try again. Die. Line. Spiders crawling up your spine. Tight squeeze. It's not weird or anything, you know, it's just guys talk about girls, you know, that's all. But why was I talking about you? Just because you sit in front of me. I mean, that, like, you know, other people, like, sit, like, around me and, like, behind me and stuff. Like, you sit directly in front of me, so I see you every day. Yeah, that's the only reason. I mean, it's not the only reason, but that's, like, you to come to my football game, and why did I ask for your number, and why did I ask if you were still dating Dylan? I mean, I feel like those are just common questions a guy asks a girl, right? You know, are you going to sports to watch the sports? How was your game yesterday? I mean, if we're studying together, I might as well have your number so I can, like, text you when I'm in the stuff, like, and I was just asking, how's your life going with your boyfriend stuff, your ex-boyfriend? I mean, yeah, I mean, it might be a little crush, so, I mean, people have crush in high school, that's all. I mean, it's nothing wrong with that, right? I know you just got a relationship, I know, like, I'm not saying, like, I want to date you or anything. I'm just saying, I was just saying, like, we could just talk, and, you know, and I could just find stuff out about you. Like, we don't, I'm not saying, like, we have a date or nothing. I'm not trying to fresh you into getting a relationship, like, that fast, you know. I'm just saying, let's talk. Like, that's all. I swear. Nothing crazy. How long have I been talking to Marcus and Leo about you? What day is it? I mean, I don't know, since school started. It's been like a month. Why didn't I tell you beforehand? I mean, I don't know. Oh, that was the bell. I gotta go. I'll text you though when I'm in study hall, alright? Alright. Have fun in Mrs. Dunn class.